Another thing that happens at this stage is called the measuring of fundal height. Fundal height is the distance between the top of your uterus and the pubic bone. It's measured in centimeters, and your fundal height should be pretty close to the number of weeks of your pregnancy. This, however, does not apply if you're having multiples and in certain other cases. Doctors are going to use this measure to make sure that they're happy with how your baby's growth seems to be coming along.